Well, enough of that. So let's just get this started. So we have some frosting that we're going to use to frost this delicious cake. So we're just going to open it up and we're just going to take a big handful of frosting and just, oh, that didn't go as planned. I don't think the cake's cool enough yet. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Whatever. I mean, it looks good. It's still the same thing. I mean, and take some, get some to eat. You don't just need to, like, use it on the cake. You just kind of throw it on there. There you go. Get extra frosting, so we'll just pass on that tradition. Alright. Oh, wow, this cake wasn't cool enough yet. Oh, well. Ugh. It's, oh, don't drop it, though. Don't drop the cake. That would be the worst thing that you could do. Oh, wow, this is looking really good right now. Looks really good. And then you put all this time into cooking it. Make sure you frost it right. Alright. Mmm. Make sure you get all the frosting out, because you really don't want to leave it in there. That would be bad.
It's a celebration.
It's like eating a pitcher back in preschool. It's very enlightening.
We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate.
Just eat it. It's all right. Be one with the cake.
We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
We're
gonna have a good time tonight.
Now,
let's celebrate.
Look. All right. I would say that looks pretty good. Right? My mom would be proud of me.
It's all right.
She'd be proud that I got out of bed today. Just kind of, I mean, get stuck on your fingers a little bit. Now, obviously, I mean, this cake, we made it together, and I would love to share it with you all, but I can't because, unfortunately, you're not here with me today to share it with me, unfortunately. Just kidding. I'm kind of happy you're not here because I don't want to share it. To be quite honest, I'm a fat fuck and I don't want to share my birthday cake. So, here's to me. We're just gonna, you know, you don't really need a knife for this. You could just go like this, kind of cut it with your middle finger. Kind of just cut it with your middle finger. There you go. Mmm. Wow. So, now that we cut out a square, just... Mmm. It looks pretty good. Fuck the cake with your middle finger, cut out a piece.
A celebration throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
You gotta our fingers. You cut it with your finger. And now you just eat it. And what is